Hey y'all, I was just screwing around, wondering what the apostasy prologue is, and I swear to y'all, I did not look this up. I just went in my personal quarters thinking something might be there. And here it is. So I guess I'm recording that. Crap! I messed up the res. Sorry.
Sorry, sirs.
Okay, so yeah, I was just screwing around. Happened to go into my personal quarters thinking there might be something, and I see, oh hey, that's new. I go around, we got this thing. Let's figure out what this crap is, eh? And what is this?
Do something. Get me out of here.
You know I can't.
Can't or won't?
Maybe.
You lied to me, Bellis. You're no different.
Oh, that's how you pronounce that. Okay.
Margulis, please forgive me.
Sentencing of Archimedean Margulis. You face the Jade Light. Recant, and we will grant a merciful death.
My daughters, my sons, I want you to know my last thoughts are of you.
Oh, we're locked to walking. Okay.
I realize my antibiotic is a biotic or antibiotic.
Never figured that out, Mom.
I have to have food.
Ah, okay. I'm kind of recording, Mom. What in the heck? Okay.
How long have we waited for this moment?
Forgive me.
Who?
For what? I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was.
Ballas.
I will not abandon you again, Margalis.
A new quest is available in your codex.
Operator, what is happening? Is the Lotus... is she gone? Ordis will attempt to synthesize her mission directives until we can figure out where she is.